This teacher saves a little boy's life during class. This is the heart-stopping moment a child in math class started choking on a water bottle cap. He runs to a sink to try to cough it loose, however it won't come out. Terrified, he races over to his teacher, Janice Jenkins. She has never had to do the Heimlich maneuver before. However, amazingly, she managed to save him in front of the whole class.